Polka dot watering hole test 2. Now that we have the valve faced in the right direction. I do see some leakage back here. And the water dispensing in this particular field is quite messy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Do some more testing tomorrow.